right, guys, let's pick up where we left off. So, I did just get a new ability with Sora. I got the double flight ability. Please don't cost more than 3. It's 2, thank God. There we go. Beautiful. So now we gotta go chasing after Olaf. We'll probably run into Kristoff as well as Anna. All that junk.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
See? I told you. A walking, talking snowman.
What do you know? You were right.
I want to look. Wow, you really are alive. What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
No, never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff. And this is Sven.
Oh, and Sven. How could I forget Sven?
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the
mountain. I do know Elsa.
Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? Alright, I know we just met, but Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
Story time.
I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf. You're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven, too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
I love how crazy Olaf is.
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close.
Aww.
But then,
poor little Anna.
One day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you want to build a snowman?
Nope. I gotta turn that down, too. I'm not risking my Let's Play getting chopped up because of Disney songs. Oh, okay. It's over. Do you want to build a snowman?
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I have courage, and I'm trying to,
I'm right out here for you. Just let me.
Yeah, come on. Let her in.
It's just you and me.
True.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know. What are we gonna do?
Do you wanna build a snowman? I shouldn't have upset her the way I did.
I was gonna say one more line and I have to turn this down again.
I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
Olaf's hand.
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
Really?
Who can do that?
I gotta see this.
Goofy's all hyped.
Pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
Hey, I'm over this way.
Huh?
I heard it too.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
La 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 la.
That sounds like Olaf.
This might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Hey, I'm over this way.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice. Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
Would I call this cozy or snug? I'm gonna go with snug. Are these trees made of ice?
Maybe. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them.
Here! I'm over here!
That's Francis from the water!
Here! I'm over here!
He must be nearby.
Oh, huh. Where are...
The inside of snow looks so much like the outside.
That's Francis from the water!
Here! I'm over here!
Where did he go?
Here! I'm over here!
He must be nearby.
Oh.
I can hear you. You're getting closer.
His voice is getting louder.
Okay, getting dizzy. I'm right under your nose. Oh, where's my nose?
He must be nearby.
How do I get him out?
Oh, the whole world's doing somersaults.
There we go.
Hi, Sora.
Hey, Olaf, there you are.
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Look! Wings!
Hey! I caught them!
Great job, Sora!
Good job, Sora.
Think that's all of them?
Well, I don't know what to do next.
Wait, why does everybody look all wobbly?
It's not us, Olaf. You're about to tip over.
Huh? Oh, no!
Yeah, I kind of figured that was wrong.
Olaf! Olaf falls apart a lot, but I'm...
You sure you never slid past my body? Ever?
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Oh, wait. Yeah, that idiot.
You said that sound earlier.
Look, it can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
Olaf needs a bath.
Maybe he rolled himself through a puddle of mud.
Think that's all of him?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
There he is.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
Button and all.
I thought that was funny, but then I actually started getting weirded out. I was like, okay, that's definitely not it. Oh, goodness. Olaf.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better.
Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me.
Sora, do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't see it.
Oh.
Sven.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
Doggone Heartless.
The Heartless. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
They're back.
No, I've already fallen apart today.
We know how to handle them. Anna, Kristoff, keep going.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Oh, my God. Nice. Plug my controller in, of course.
catch up.
Yeah. All
right. Where'd they go? I did it again. Oh boy. Well, at least it was sort of worth it. I got to save, so. You can't run away from me. Oh, this is OP. Nope. Oh yeah, I got another ability. Oh.
Me too. We better skedaddle.
Back off.
I wasn't even sure if I could do that. That's sick. Oh, I couldn't tell that. Right. Yeah, let's just do that. Why not?
Gets you down, huh, Sora?
Yeah.
was that? What?
Yep. Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Oh, I thought there'd be like a treasure chest or something here. Jeez. Oh my god. Blackberry. Where am I supposed to go? Right there. To be honest, I'm surprised that I didn't get hit harder than that. Slow motion saves the day. What the hell was that? I'm out of magic. What am I doing? Oh, I'm still thinking about that. That was funny.
Thank you.
god, wow. That drop was bad. But it even looked worse recorded. I'm not gonna lie, I'm getting really sick of fighting that thing. They just don't die, so. Off to Elsa's tower we go. It's probably right at the top here. Nope, you guys are too wild for me. I can't handle it.
We're back! Finally!
Yeah, I wonder if Lana and the others made it there yet.
Alright guys, well that's going to do it for this episode of the Let's Play. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. Leave your thoughts and comments down below. Don't forget to like. And also, subscribe to my channel for more Kingdom Hearts content. Also, if you subscribe, you should also hit that bell button just so, you know, you guys get the notifications for when I continue the upload. Just parts of the Let's Play or just other videos in general. Helps me out and also helps you stay up to date and all that good jazz. So, yeah, thank you so much again for watching and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.